Hello, I'm Drew Potts, department head and faculty member in the Civil Engineering and Surveying Technology Department at the Pennsylvania College of Technology. I would like to welcome you and thank you for taking time to explore our programs. We have a near 100% job placement rate. Students who want jobs get jobs. We regularly have companies contacting us hoping to hire our students. We also have all the tools and support for students to be successful, from equipment and tutoring centers to faculty with real-world experience. We are here to help students learn and grow and to be real-world ready at graduation.
Hello, my name is Kyle Cott. I'm a 2019 graduate from Penn College. As a non-traditional student who is in the National Guard, I can attest to the fact that Penn College will accommodate you to ensure you receive a degree that works.
We offer a 4-year civil engineering technology degree and a 2-year civil engineering technology degree. All degrees are accredited in accordance with the Engineering Technology Accreditation Commission of ABET. Completing an ABET accredited degree is an essential step in the process of becoming a licensed professional engineer or a licensed professional land surveyor in Pennsylvania and many other states. However, many students are successful without professional licensing as construction inspectors, engineering assistants, surveying assistants, estimators, or operators using CAD software. Our degrees give students opportunity to learn what they need to know to obtain employment in a civil engineering firm, a land surveying firm, construction company, or engineering and construction-related government agencies. Penn College is a teaching institution. The primary responsibility of faculty is teaching and student success. There are no teaching assistants or graders at Penn College. Our faculty know their students, and the students know them.
Hi, I'm Sarah Boer, and I'm a student at PCT majoring in civil engineering technology. I recommend this major solely because of the professors. They're amazing. They have real-world experience within the field before they become a professor, and they're great at answering any questions that you have, from material questions to internships to post-college life, anything that you really have, they're really good at answering and being honest with you.
Some of the things that I really enjoyed about this program were the flexibility. A lot of the teachers and faculty helped me, being a non-traditional student, you know, work around extracurricular activities that I had that most traditional students don't. And I really enjoyed the team atmosphere. From the administration to the faculty to the students, it's a really big team effort there, and they help each other out.
My name is Matthew Leiby, and I'm currently going in my senior year as a Bachelor's of Civil Engineering student. And I just want to talk to you how broad the civil engineering industry really is. You know, you could be working on the construction side of things, you could be inspecting bridges, roadways, and you could be doing the design side of things, and that's probably what a lot of you will be doing, because the faculty really encourages you to think outside the box, and we are problem solvers, as they say. And knowing that, there's a lot of employer information sessions that the college really offers, and the faculty really emphasizes that you attend. You could really help you get your foot in the door, helps you talk to future employers that you could maybe work for in the future, and just start internships. And the faculty really helps you get that taken care of right away, because once you graduate, getting a job is what you need most important. So the faculty really helps you a lot in that aspect.
Hello, my name is Tim Ziegler, and I am a 2014 graduate of Penn College's Civil Engineering Technology program. Since then, I have been working in the past 6 years in the industry as a highway engineer, working on various roadway projects, from local small bridges to the whole way up to large interstates. The things that I learned in Penn College are some of the things that I still use today. In school, you learn your basic equations and your theories and, you know, a general idea of what civil engineering is. And then during your career, you get to, you know, utilize those tools that you were taught. And Penn College's small class sizes and their faculty really enable you to learn and, you know, retain that information so that you can take it and, you know, do really, really well in your career after college.
I hope you have found this presentation informative. We are eager to help you achieve your educational and career objectives. Please do not hesitate to contact me at dpotts@pct.edu and follow our department on Facebook at Penn College Civil Engineering Surveying and Instagram at PCT Civil Engineering Surveying. Thank you and stay safe.